It's my day off with my little baby, which I'm really excited about. Although, recently he just keeps waking up in a really grumpy mood, like really bad mood. I'm not really sure how to remedy that. I'm thinking about maybe getting blackout curtains. I don't know. So my neighbour is an absolute saint, and she has agreed to have Jack and take him for a little walk because he really needs to sleep. And I'm going to attempt to film a video. Over the rainbow, way up high, and the dreams. I'm so out of practice being out and about with Jack, just because now I'm at work, obviously, that I got all shy asking people to help me up the stairs, so I just stood there like a lemon for like a good 5 minutes until someone offered, and I was like, yeah, thank you. But like before, I used to be like, excuse me, and grab any old person. Now I'm like, I've lost my mojo. We're on our way to Taste of London, I think it's called, in Regent's Park, which is a food festival, which is great because I haven't eaten properly today at all, it's a snacking day. And yeah, it should be really nice. So most adults here are wandering around, having a glass of Prosecco or G&T and a nice little nibble on something. Me and Jack are stationed by the Portaloos, just hanging out on the floor basically, and I think this is where I'm going to spend most of the night. Where's the tree? Right, it's all gone massively peaked on. Jack had a meltdown, didn't really know what to do. So this is the situation right now. Yeah. Because I don't have any routine with Jack and I just go with the flow, everything's very flexible, which means, say like 80% of the time it works, it's good, and we have a great time all together, and it's all lovely. 20% of the time, it really doesn't work. Tonight, I would say, falls into that category. I got his lullabies playing. Some people have said that it's not fair the way that we do things in terms of Jack, and it's not fair to bring him out at night and have him sleeping in the buggy. My answer to that is it's exactly the same. 80% of the time he has a brilliant time, like so much fun, and I just think, why would he want to be in bed? Why would I want to put him in bed? 20% of the time he also has a bit of a mare. I don't know, I don't feel like I'm a cool parent. I feel like we put ourselves out as much as we don't put ourselves out. Like, it's a lot of effort to bring him out all the time. It's much easier just to leave him at home. But then again, I don't want to miss out on things and stay at home sometimes with him. I don't know, it's complicated. Jack is asleep, so I am doing what everyone does at a festival, which is queue the toilet. We made it back home and Jack is tucked up in bed. I really hope he makes it through the night and doesn't wake up at 3 a.m. Yeah. Work tomorrow.